Hey guys, welcome back to Dragon's Dogma. Back to sort of wandering around aimlessly a little bit. The way that it's all segmented to loading screens and everything, like this place is cool to navigate and everything, and it's a cool location. Did everyone respawn on me? Oh, hello.
Stay vigilant. Places
no, I already interacted with you. Right, we came from up here. Sorry, I have to reorient myself a little bit. The locations are interesting enough, it's just that, the way that you load up separate screens and some of the hallways get a little samey means I don't quite get the internal map in my head that I normally get from playing something like Bloodborne or Dark Souls. So I'm probably gonna have a hell of a time trying to figure out which places I've left behind and so on. Hello. Through the door we go. Because obviously I keep having branching paths along the way, so somewhere or other we're gonna have to go try to go back and try to find the paths that I didn't pick previously. And figuring out which ones those are. That'll be interesting. That will be interesting.
To flee from battle, master. To survival.
I'm literally walking into this place and you are saying, you know, you can run away if you want to, it's not too bad. I'm like, dude, buddy, a little confidence. Just a tad. But yeah, this is definitely a boss chamber. At least this is delivering on boss fights. It's a really big, dramatic chamber, too. How does this place not cave in all the time? This is huge. Oh, there we go. There's attention to detail. Something that often holds giant structures together is actually root systems from trees, and there are big roots all over the place coming out of the ceiling to indicate that. Wouldn't expect to see these plants underground. But what you find? Drops of deliverance. Nightfall Crescent. Where's the baddie? This isn't... Yeah, this is new, right. It looks a lot like where I fought the Beholder, so I was a little unsure for a second there. Hey, friends. How you doing? Don't mind me. Just gonna try to put a stop to you real quick. There we go. Oh, there's a lot of them. Oh, there are a whole bunch of them. That guy's gonna try to blow up on people. Oh, get out of here. I'm being focused on. Hello, friend. Oh. Nope, nope, nope. I see what you guys are up to. Anyone else around? There's one. Oop. Oh, there's a bunch of these guys. They just keep coming. Do I have holy weapons yet? Because that would certainly be helpful in this situation. Oh, I made a terrible mistake here. Roll, 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 roll! 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 That was a little late, but he missed, so it worked out. Revive our new friends. Is he gonna blow up? Oh, he's puking. Huh. Oh, there he goes. These guys are durable. Wonder if they have anything to do with a monster generation around here. Oh, lost track of this guy a bit. Wow, Hela's actually holding on to him. I guess he is big enough to climb on. It's just borderline enough, though, for it to look a little funny. Hell, it's just holding on. Roll! Keep our distance. There he goes. Got him. Alright, guys. Just gotta peck away a little for these guys for a little while. Spiral arrow, go! Why not? Deathly arrow? Does the headshot help at all? Eh. The flurry seems good enough for the most part. Oh, he actually fell on his ass. Just peck away. Come on. There we go. Does he blow up? Nope. Only on tension. Only on purpose, huh? The previous big guys we saw like this would all blow up when they were lit on fire, but that doesn't seem to be the case because they've been spending a lot of time on fire so far. That cured by poison or whatever. They seem friendly. Oops, trying to climb on. Yay! Oh, he's puking directly onto me. This was a mistake. I chose the wrong part of his body to cling to. Alright, this was a mistake. Oh god. That was damaging. Let's get to the cure field over here. In case it's needed. Oh, they're down. One more went down. Yes, carry hell to me. Alright, we're all healed up. Alright, that was a level up. Right. Oh, hell. Try to avoid it a little bit. Come on. You're squandering all the extra health you got from leveling up. This thing is very tanky. Careful. Don't want to get too close to that. Hell, come on. Never before has there been more demand for invincibility frames for Pawn. I could sneak in there, actually. Combo! There we go. And he is down. Oh yeah, yes, enchant our weapons now when the fight's over. Thank you. You did it. We're all very proud. What do we have around here? Might as well pop our lantern on. Oh. It's already on. Right. I'm an idiot. Let's just look past that. It's fine. It's fine. Hello, box. Just expecting these to be traps again somehow. There we go. A lot of boxes around here. Nope. No traps this time. And that is a real fall to worry about. Probably should have used those explosive barrels on those guys to see if that would have worked on them. But all the fire spells kind of made me think that it was not going to work that way this time around. As if they were resistant this time. Got a crimson something? There it is. Yep, that is a warrior item. Alright. Give that to hell. And that's a casting item. Give that to hell too. Just so I don't have to carry it. Oh man, look at that. Seems to have better stats in general, by a decent little chunk, but also makes her look like that, so kind of goes without saying to give her the ridiculous horns. Enjoy that, hell. Safe boxes that don't attack me? Yes. Lift stone. Balmy perfume. So is this ultimately a dead end? Let's see. So I don't think I can climb the roots. Don't think it's gonna work that way. I don't think there's a surface I can... Oh, maybe this one. Maybe. We will see. I don't really see something to jump to from here, though. Nope. Ah! Okay. Nope, that didn't really pan out. No door there. That was a dead end. That was a hole. That ledge doesn't go anywhere. Yep, dead ends all around. Alright, I guess we're gonna have to pick a different path. No, never mind. Upstairs. Didn't see the stairs at first. I thought that this was a whole balcony that we find elsewhere. Unless is that the same way I got in here originally? Crap. Now I'm questioning myself. Have I been down here already? No, I haven't. So that is the stairs are how I got in here then. Alright, frozen holy water.
I'll take that.
Few items here and there. Can I jump anywhere from here? Maybe a little bit. Sculpture. Yep, that is the end of that. Yep, we're not getting anywhere from here. I believe it's time for some backtracking. Yep, so we're gonna have to run back through that structure and everywhere. I'll see if there's a different path somewhere. I'm sure when I'm backtracking, I'll find the door I haven't opened yet. Oh yeah, Fortress of Remembrance. So this is where we fought the ogre thing. We started the episode up there. We went across there just now, but we haven't actually gone downstairs yet, have we? Hello, guys. Looking a little corpsey around here. Any bad guys? Yeah, this place looks a little extensive. Nope! 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 So much bad touch. Excuse me, sir. You could just stop existing real quick. If you don't mind. Oh, this is no threat to us? It was just eating me. Come on. Okay, my powers are limited. You guys are gonna have to help or something. Come on. Oh, I think it's invincible now or something. Oh, it's casting on me. Oh, there it goes. Yeah, those things are not easy to take down at this point. Or at least our party is not particularly equipped for it. Give it a shot. Well, at least I'm healthy. The pawns can do what they do. What all's down here? Another one. Just to throw us off, have one immediately after the other one. It's like, haha, they can strike at any time. I just imagine like a Dark Souls room where every single chest is a mimic except for one. Just to mess with you. Hello? What have we here? Talisman? Bitter black gear? This goes out somewhere? Obviously there was a path back there too. What? Hello, chest? Okay, let's be careful here. I don't want to go sliding off the wrong corner of this map. Lift stone. Please don't jump off a cliff, hell. You've been known to do that, and it's not great for me in general. Are you cliff? You are cliff. You are very much a cliff. Don't think we're getting much out of this one. Might be able to jump up there. That's definitely a quick save moment. Here we go. Bonzai! Yep. We got up. Cool. There's something to mine at least. Might not get much else from here though. Wow, lots of platinum. Okay. Yeah, I can't jump up there, can I? Not even close. Not doing great in general. Alright, down we go. Boop. I'm gonna drop some of these ores off on hell. Oops. Try to get back to normal territory. There we go, that'll buy me a little time. Oh, that's debris. Nothing down there. Nope, not working that way. Alright, check out this path then. Onward! Maybe it'll be another boss chamber. Hello? Sure. Oh, hello. What's this? So we need another void key. Looks like we'll be doing some more backtracking after all. Don't see anything down there. I'm still somewhat amused about with myself for just picking up a character and throwing him off a cliff because they're becoming a problem. All right, backtracking. I want to say I came in through that side path and went there, so I don't think I've been through this gate yet. A little hard to tell sometimes. The Pilgrim's Gauntlet. This looks new. Okay.
Am I alone?
Everyone.
This place drives even the stoutest of minds to lunacy.
Everyone got healed up by the, oh, hello. Flame sound. Fire saurians are apparently a thing. Okay. The party got healed up by the rift stone. Can I do anything here? Nope. That's not really a thing. Where the saurians at? Huh? Come on out, buddy. Make that tail easy to target. Not really working, is it?
You mustn't get
I'm trying. Alright, targeting the tail's not going so well.
You must be cautious.
Wow, that tail's durable. Or I'm not hitting its hitbox. It's kind of hard to tell sometimes. I'm thinking we should leave now. Maybe that's why it's called a gauntlet. You just need to go for it. Foreign medicant. Ah! Loot, 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 loot. Balmy perfume. Balmy perfume. Smother sap. That'll help with the fire they're gonna try to throw at me. Hello. You guys learned a new way to fight him? Oh, ice. Well, I mean, that's what I would expect. Well, more like water. Ice is a weird thing to put on fire. Feels like the fire might win out in that situation. They're not exactly taking damage. And I can't do much about ice if I don't have it with me. Hey, spiders. Why, nature? Why? Necessary? I just shot one of them with an arrow and the other one sprouted an arrow because it was in the hitbox. So now we know that the way they render arrows is that they just appear on the enemy character model. Wow, that's just annoying to try to aim at. The arrows just show up on their hitbox and it's not physically the arrow model you fire getting stuck in them. Because I shot one arrow at two of them and they both got their own arrow somehow. This looks more manageable. Ah! I hope they all made it. And none of them are dead. That's two names. Is Hell there? Oh, tell me Hell didn't die. Nope, there she is. She's coming. She's coming. How you guys doing? Wow, you guys are not taking damage. Oh, you're taking damage. Some of them take damage. Might as well focus on the casters then, since they're easier to hurt. Or that one was, at least. There we go. Not really what I was going for, necessarily. Here, let's go for these guys. They might be buffing the other ones anyway, for all I know. There we go. Anyone chasing me right now? Not the moment. Hey, Waybridge. Thought I'd try to grab him. Oh, that's bad. Let's not get stuck in that one. Gonna have to focus fire or something. Oh, wow, they're just going right down. Dodge! They seem angry. Oh, wow, they just... Yep. We're not having a lot of success here. Oh, wow, he is not damaging. Ow. Rude. So my best incentive to take these characters out as best I can, or keep my characters up so they distract a bit. Are there exploding barrels around here? Those often help. A spell of darkness will blind them. I can do this. Nope, not that one. Yay! It's the opposite of darkness, but it'll help a little bit, right? I'm trying, you guys. I'm trying. I really am. Oh, no. That's bad. That's a bad thing that have happened to your insides. Just get him back immediately. Gustav! Anything in the chest seem interesting? Whoopsie. Smother sap? Nope. They're not really lighting me on fire. Wow, he does not even flinch. That is worrying. Oh, now he's flinching a bit. Uh-oh, he's about to attack back. Yeah, he's taking damage. Oops. You're getting in my personal space. Not particularly stunning for him, is it? Buddy. Hey, got one. Maybe that's the secret here. Oh, he moved. Oops, that was my bad. Come on. Oh, there we go. That's how you do damage to these guys. Oh, wow. Hair trigger, apparently. Wow, wow. That's a lot of damage. Alright, good thing I still have this skill equipped. That's hilariously more effective. So I get the idea what's going on here. It's like when you fight. It's like when you have a D&D encounter, Dungeons and Dragons, where an enemy has damage reduction. I played as a monk back in the day, and the specialization was a flurry of blows, basically. The problem with having a flurry of blows is that if your opponent has damage reduction, the damage reduction applies to every individual attack. So what you need to do is have a high damage attack, like a singular heavy attack instead of a series of attacks, because if the damage reduction is higher than the damage of your individual attacks, that means that a flurry of blows that normally adds up to a huge total ends up adding up to basically doing no damage. Which is exactly what's happening here, where my normal flurry is useless against most of these characters, except of course the really squishy casters. This leads to a situation where a skill that normally has lower DPS, which is my slow charge-up attack, compared to my flurry of attacks, is actually the high damager available to me, because it can be used to penetrate their damage reduction. Or at least that's my interpretation of the situation, and it seems to be valid enough. And there's no one here to argue with me right now until the video comes up a full, like, 24 hours later, usual, so suck it. Came in that way. We have a few different paths to go down, at least left and right, right? Yeah. Alright. There's at least one chest over here. There we go, Winter's Path. Alright, let's go ahead and dump a few things on hell. Because I'm getting heavy again. I don't need a airtight flask, for example, taking up my inventory space when I can take up hers! Yeah, and the lift stones. So many books. Maybe not the mask. We have our blast arrows. She can have the water. Oh, she throw blast. There we go. That'll buy me a little bit more time. Just throw in a quick save. And onward we press. What's down here? Oh, it's one of the. Shit. Struggle as best you can. I'm trying to shake, but you guys need to help me, damn it. You guys blew it. You weren't even helping me. Then another piece of story. Bats! No, stop, why? Alright, so apparently those are filling in something that's near the beginning of the dungeon. We'll get around to that at some point. I don't even care about that guy right now. I'm going this way. I am done with your mimics. Oh, jeez. I don't seem to be capable of damaging the mimics at the moment, so instead I'm just gonna move on. And when we're a little stronger, I'll try again. Ah, oh, they're over there dying. They didn't follow me. Hey, a sculpture. What's our progress there on sculptures? 4 out of 10. Not great. You guys dying down here? Ow. I'll admit it, I kind of blew it there. There we go. Anything left behind? Not the moment. Alright, how about you try to heal us?
I'll heal your wounds.
Unfortunately, there's very little to heal. I should have a healing item that heals the party a bit. Balmy incense, fair amount of health for the entire party. That'll help at least a little. Alright, trying to burn yourselves, guys. You silly toddler people. What's up here? A chest? There we go. I honestly thought it was going to be another one. Like they were just going to screw with me nonstop like that. Alright. It's one more corner covered. Alright, guys, I think I'm gonna go ahead and cut it here, guys. Thanks for watching, like always. Had a few cool fights here. And next time we'll continue onward through the, Pilgrim's Gauntlet. Where we'll hopefully find another void key. If not, I'll check somewhere else. See you guys next time.